Woo! What up guys, it's D-Boy Dion, and this is another video. And this one is on the release of the game Bully 2. Now, clearly you can see this in gameplay with me. This is actually from like 2 years ago. But I am here to be discussing the release of the game Bully 2. Now, I was on YouTube not that long ago, and I saw a video. And the video is about Bully 2 being released, being confirmed that's going to be released. Now, being a fan of the game Bully, you know, I was hyped. But then I saw that it was going to be released after RDR2, Red Dead Redemption 2, for those that don't know. And that's what I was thinking, how come they could hold Bully out for this long? Now, if you've been a fan of Rockstar, or a big fan of the game Bully, then you will know that there have been lots of talks in the past. Now, when I say in the past, like from today, probably like 6 years ago, 2011. And Rockstar even confirmed they're going to make a sequel of the game. Unfortunately, it hasn't happened, and even now it hasn't happened. So I was wondering, where this guy got this information from? Now, he does say it's from the Rockstar headquarters, but it is after Red Dead Redemption 2, which is, you know, I'm not sure when it's going to be released. Could be this year, could be next year. I'm guessing it's probably going to be this year, but I'm going to be very hyped for Bully. I mean, I don't know who won't be hyped for Bully, especially if you play the game. Then you know about it, you know a lot about it. Now, Bully is a game that was released in 2006. So clearly, it's going to be a long time for them to like build upon a sequel with Jimmy Hopkins. Unless Rockstar managed to pull it off, that's up to them. But it's going to be hard for them to pull off a sequel leading to Jimmy Hopkins from 10 years later. I mean, he pretty much finishes when he took out Gary. So, you know, the ideas are yet to be confirmed. I'm thinking that there's probably going to be new character, fresh faces, fresh score. And, you know, that they're going to shake it up a bit. You know, obviously a bigger world, and it's going to be probably going to be on a PS4 and Xbox One. So, you know, a new platform for them to explore on. Especially, you know, after they, I won't say remastered, but they like redone the game on Xbox 360 and the Wii and all that. But it still comes as a surprise to me. On why they would hold out this game for this long. I mean, you know, you can wait maybe a couple years, like, say GTA, man. GTA, they've made it so the gaps aren't crazy long. Now, I know, you know, between 4 and 5, there's, I think, 5-year gap this was. And that's pretty big, but before that, you know, those were like 4 years, 2 years, you know, whatever. It wasn't that long. But to go a whole decade without releasing a new game and saying you're going to follow up on a sequel, that's kind of crazy, you know. I mean, they have also made lots and lots of other games in between. I mean, lots of good games between, you know, Bully being released, since Bully has been released. And maybe they're focusing on making other games as well. You know, they are a big company after all. But I'm not gonna see, I would like to see another game of Bully. I'd like to see another Bully game. And I'm pretty sure a lot of people would too. So, Rockstar, make it happen. Make it happen. That's all I gotta say, but LSP, you know, put your comments, thoughts below. I'm out.